Okay, let's start. Let's...
And did you see us? That I'm gonna beat the shit out of.
Hey there, YouTubers and RuneScapers. It's me, Luis/Alox, and this is Wednesday's Scape Debate, where I talk about a certain topic, and you guys leave all your opinions and everything down below. Now, you saw that funny clip before. That's, again, a clip from the Epic Vlogs LOL channel. If you want to see the full clip, then click on the link down below and subscribe to the other channel, because that's the IRL channel of this, channel. So, I want to discuss the topic of internet trolls and RuneScape trolls. Basically, it all comes down to the RuneScape trolls, which I'm trying to get at. Now, you know all those people that try to act like they're hard and stuff on RuneScape? They're just, like, you know, like, you do, like, they're just basically trolls. Like, say, for instance, like, I have a great story. I was at God Wars, and here I am soloing by myself, and this Crasher comes in and just starts, just in full Torva, Divine, all this, claws and everything, and he comes in and just starts attacking my, monster, and he's just, like, not caring, obviously, and I'm just like, I even said nicely, like, hey, excuse me, do you mind if you can, do you mind hopping, because this was my world? He goes, no fucks given, and I was like, oh, okay, well, like... Do you think you can just try another world and crash someone else? He goes, I am in another world. I'm crashing you. And then I'm just like, oh, well, you don't have to be that mean. He goes, it's just a game. No one cares. And I'm like, all right. And he just starts, like, insulting me. Like, oh, shut the fuck up. Take your small dick somewhere else and go to another world. And I'm just like, wow, what the hell? Like, internet trolls? Like what is that? Like, people just, like, being really cruel and just mean. It's just like... It really gets me to, like, why people on RuneScape are, like, trying to act like they're all tough and everything. And even those people that go to, like, the GE and hang out at the GE sometimes, and they're just all like, oh, you know, like, there's people like, oh, H/C x2 legit trade me a high rank. You tell them to, like, you know, like, hop and everything, and then it's all like, oh, no, fuck you, suck my dick. It's like, why are people so mean and trollish? It's just like, it's funny how people are just like, they're behind a keyboard and behind a screen, and they think that they can sort of, like, be some ultra mega, like, high and mighty thing, because they're hiding behind a screen and they know nobody's ever gonna get them. Now, there's a really, really funny story that I have here. I'm actually gonna put the link below. It's gonna be a screenshot. It's not a hacker, by the way. Some people have been asking me, what's push, the PUU.sh. If you look it up on Google, it's actually a program that you actually get that all, like, pro RuneScape players use, and even other video game people. And basically, you download the program, you take screenshots, and it automatically uploads a screenshot. You press Control Shift and 4, and you, like, select the region, and then it shows a pop-up, and then that's your screenshot, and it gives you the link automatically, so you don't have to, like, get a screenshot, go on Paint, save it, go to Photo Bucket, upload, save the picture again, get the link. It saves that entire process, so you guys should look into that. But the picture's down there, and you guys should check it out. And look at that right there, and it's a conversation that I had with a guy, and you could obviously, he was trolling me. And basically, it's just like, I sort of basically owned the hell out of him. You guys are gonna get a really big laugh out of it when you see the conversation. But yeah, so that's the internet trolls down there. Now, I want to hear from you guys. What trolling experiences have you guys had, if you've been a troll, or if you've been trolled? And I want to hear your stories down below, and how did you deal with it? Me, personally, I deal with trolls by being intellectual with them, and then when they try to get smart with me, I troll them. So that's my little method here. Like, basically, they troll me, I get smart with them, and then they try to get smart with me, and then I troll them, and then it just ends at that, and I'm like, oh, well, I won. Even though trolling, you have to troll to troll. It's like an anti-troll, basically. I like to call it that. The only way to troll a troll is to anti-troll, and that's exactly what I do. So let me know what you guys do. Leave comments down below, like, favorite, subscribe, blah blah blah, all that stuff. And I'm Luis/Alox, Scape Debate. I'll see you guys next Wednesday. What the fuck? Wednesday with the next topic. So thanks, guys. Keep submitting your topics down below, whatever you want to talk about, and boom, peace.